Something I did lay will make man a woman, madly don't. next living creature that it chanced to see. So go thou now and fetch this bird for me. Let me thou here again.
Seest when thou dost wake, do it for thy true love take. Love and languish for his sake, be it ounce or cat or bear or car. when some vile thing is near.
And sing while thou
On the ground, sleep sound. I'll apply to your eye, gentle lover, remedy. When thou wakest, thou takest true delight in the sight of thy former lady's eye. And the country proverb known that every man should take his own, in your waking shall be shown. Jack shall have Jill, nought shall go ill. The man shall have his mare again, and all shall be well. Come, my lord, in our flight. Tell me how it came this night that I, sleeping here, was found with these mortals on the ground.
Thank you.
shall disturb this hallowed house. I am sent with gloomy thought to sweep the dust behind the
thank you.
shadows have offended. Think but this, and all is mended, that you have but slumbered here, while these visions did appear. And the weak and idle theme, no more yielding but a dream. Gentles, do not reprehend. If you pardon, we will mend. And as I'm an honest buck, if we have unearned luck now to scape the serpent's tongue, we will make amends ere long, else the puck a liar call. Give me your hands if we be friends, and Robin,